I can't believe I was just talking the whole time and my mic was off. And my mic was off and it peaked. Man, this is such a good stream. Right, Butterscotch? Yeah, this is a good stream. This is such a good stream. Don't even know why I'm putting all this time effort into this. It's meant to be just quick. And then she leaves me. I have to keep looking back because my dog is a troublemaker. Get into things. Yeah, this person just pushed them through, like, no, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do anything. Gonna say that should not beep. No beeps. No beeps are allowed. No more beeps. Put some robot feet. Let's do a thing over here. This is pretty much what I do in my sketchbook warming up. Just do some non-figure drawings. No, I should go back into that. Because when I did, I didn't actually think I might have improved a little. But no. I should also be careful not to draw too much of that, man. I have no idea what is allowed on Twitch for art anymore. This is a neck labs. I'm done with that. I mostly just draw faces because it's easier for me to draw now. This go more deeper. There we go. This. Work on this design a little bit more. Cheek. This is neck. And here, just do like whatever. There, that can be the front, back, little thing, the dab there. Yeah. Okay, oh, that was a very small drawing. Again, let's just do something really weird. Do I think like a dragon snake? A little worm. Yeah. Okay, I'll probably have to be to just there. Just to do that more often. I'm pretty sure man. Go. Yeah, it's probably a much easier way to do that, but I'm too lazy to figure it out right now. Oh, hi. Hi, Butterscotch. And what are you doing? Just, ooh. No, I didn't want that. Actually, I don't think I'll actually save these. These will just take up space. And a Dewey eraser. Dewey eraser? Eraser? Oh, you're just gonna lay down there? Okay. Yes. Just lay down in my bed. I just need one thing here. Just draw an eye really quick. I think it's about time I change my nib. Ooh, ooh. There you go. And these highlights, these things, and I wonder, can I just fill it like, yay, like that? Now, how do I change nib? It's a good. Okay, when I hold it like that, it does not do that. Scratching noises. Fortunately, that's not like where. Okay, that's also good. Okay. That's cool looking icingy. Do not save. Bye bye. Can also probably just delete that. Do I want to save? Sure. I guess save. But I already saved. Oh no. Now it's gonna take forever. It's gonna take forever. Hello. Oh. What was I trying to do here? I don't quite remember what I was gonna do here in this folder. It's the fact I can't chat with no verified accounts. I mean, I checked the thing saying that you have to have a verified account just to test it out. If it is a problem in the future, I can take it off for like next stream. Yeah, I'm pretty sure all that the other person has to do is just get the email and verify it there. But who knows? I also want people to that would make a new account just also chat. Oh, it is real. I was gonna actually put music back on after I did the warm-up thing. I just needed to get out of. Okay, never mind. Just make a new tab. And I feel like I'm such a boomer when it comes to technology. You know what? Let's listen to this. I hope this is allowed. I discovered you with the this Yeah, I guess that is true. Yeah, I guess you do have a point there. It's just, I don't know. I'm just trying to test things out. I can probably just take it off, but next stream. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I don't know if I'm want to go for. I'll hide this. This logo, or just make something similar. Cause this reminds me of cereal for some reason. I'm like, I don't know if I want to go for that look. But also, this is it was something I had similar in mind. I don't know. Also, logos aren't really my specialties, so I don't know. I don't really like this blocky look. Dried grape cereal, yeah. Whoops. Let me save this quick. I'm gonna look up what exactly that is. Yeah. Box. Sure. I mean, I have. I'm looking on images online. I think I also had. I know. I think I lost train of thought mid-sentence. Let's look at what. That's where I put my fingers. Yeah, I can see this. Yeah, you can share it. I don't know if I have to authorize the link or approve the link. Yeah, it looks like. Yeah, sorry. It looks like I have that disabled. No, I don't think you. Are you meaning like an account or like a server? 'Cause I don't usually give out my accounts just for Discord right away. And I'm too nervous to make a server. I already know I can't manage a whole server. But if you want, you can ask me in privately through pretty much any social media that I have. Yeah, I'm fine with that. But honestly, I'm not really active on Discord much. I'm working on that, just managing more than like one account. It's like very hard for me. I get too busy. Yeah, I definitely have thought about making one. All right, yeah, I'll look at it, but after stream. Or maybe when I have a pause, because I will have to pause around like one-ish. I hope you enjoy your game. Let's look at some more logos. Yeah, I'm seeing more logos that are just like a shape, but I don't really think I need that. I want something that has my whole username on it. Get rid of this whole tail. Just focus on this one shape. This is gonna look a little wonky. I'm not really following any perspective now that I'm thinking about it. And yeah, that's better. So I'm wondering, how many people like it when things are in perspective, or do people actually like it when it's a little bit wonky? I don't know, I'm kind of like in between. Hmm. Yeah, that is true. Kind of trying to go for what? That is not what I wanted. Let's just take that off. Okay, let's try this again. Don't know why that is like super big. There we go. I fixed it. Now I forgot what I was gonna say. I mean, for the local, I don't think people would really catch it if it is a little wonky. Kind of want to see. Trying to go for something that's would summarize my style. Whatever that would be. I honestly don't know what I would consider what my style would be. All that I know is it leans more into the cartoon side. Don't think it has like any anime influence. Save and stretch. Save and stretch. There. Make this whole thing. Yeah, honestly, I was thinking about making it a full YouTube, like a VTuber thing. Well, not a VTuber, like the PNG YouTuber, like you said. I found like one really cool tutorial. Unfortunately, it will not work with my settings because I kind of want to have like a more updated version of OBS. Honestly, I was thinking about like redoing my avatar a little bit, only just like a little bit, because she actually had like little horns on her head, but I took it off and they let me see her. Yeah, because I thought it would look a little cluttered, but I think I want to put it back on. Yeah, so that's. Anyways, back to the original topic. Gonna try to look for more tutorials that would work more for my setup. Now, the one issue is my birds in the back. I don't know if they would pick up their little noises that they make. These need to be a little more blocky. Oh. There you go. Almost forgot to merge the sketches. Yeah, I hope YouTube doesn't copyright this. Cause I also put like VODs on YouTube after like say like a week or two. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna see if I can copy that. Copy and paste, so I'll remember later. And images, I think I've seen. Yeah, I think I've seen similar things, but I'll look that up later. Thank you for the for the suggestion. Yeah, thank you. I need water. I want to give me a moment. I'm gonna mute. Yes, definitely hydrate. Definitely have water right next to you. Just at all times. But yeah, I'll definitely look into that. Thank you. Yeah, I also was looking into. Because something that I also want to do is kind of change her, like, expressions. Even though. Mostly a chill vibes here, I kind of want to bring. Oh, hello, Sadie. Now you're down here. Does that mean mom's awake? Should probably go see if mom's awake. Sorry, I'm talking to my dogs. Yeah, honestly, I probably will start that just to figure it out. Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna BRB. I have to make sure my mom's awake. Cause she actually has to go to work early. So, I have to. There you go. Fix. Kind of. Make this a little more pointy. Was doing that scratchy thing again. think I found the look I'm looking for by accident. I think I like that better. I'm tricky. Yep, okay. Have to BRB, my dogs are barking. Okay, I'm finally back again. Right now. Yes, Zadie, were you difficult outside? Yeah, of course you're difficult. You're always difficult. Now let's add tails to all these things. It makes things more rounder. Oh, and then my dog started to fight. Hey guys. Yeah, I can hear you guys. Yeah, Sadie, I can hear you and Butters. Oh, now they're gonna fight in my room. And Sadie's like, I'm done. I Oh man, life with dogs is just so much fun. Oh, well, I forgot I had my BRB. Whoops. Forgot I had my BRB screen on. Whoops. Whoops. Honestly, I have no excuse for that. It was right in front of my other screen. Yeah, I'll leave this chunkier than the other one. Looks like I might be getting company. I can hear my step. Can hear my stepdad. I should just copy paste. Copying, paste. There you go. You go. I probably can't do it when I'm actually doing the ink. No chicken. Okay, just to I'll let you know, I am streaming with the mic on. I'll put it back on when I'm done. Oh my. Not chicken. You're bad influence. They were just out. At least the other two were. Well, that's the only one. Never mind. Me see how this works. Yeah, I like actually just brought them. Hold on. It's doing that thing again. It's doing that thing again. Let's put more weed into this. This thing up to. Yeah, looks fine. I think this is coming together now. Hey, Sadie. Goodbye, Sadie. Hi. Bye, Hubert. This part look more like a five. So, yes. Yeah, I'm liking this one so far. Yes, just like that. Guess I'll check those later. Okay. Yeah, probably tweak this up a little bit more. And before I do the full inking, I just need to think what I also want to do. This is pretty much what I had somewhat planned for today's stream. This corner. All right. Yeah, thanks for dropping by. Honestly, debating on calling it quits soon already. I have nothing to do now. Annoying pop-ups keeps happening. Accidentally bumped my mic. 你。And save it. I think I hear my mom. We'd get her opinion. Oh, but she should be off to work. Bye. No, I do want to stream into at least two, so don't we just do some more, whoops, more warm-ups. That's a good reference for hands. Not try to guess. There, I should probably work with a smaller. That's my hand. It's too small. Yes. And these fingertips are weird. Some of the... There you go. Oh, that looks a little weird. I don't normally add fingernails to my art. Oh, this makes it weird. Okay, and then this thing is just like hanging out there. Probably just tilt it. Thank you. Okay, it is definitely a hand. This. Let's make it so its own layer so I can do up some more touches. But it needs. There we go. Oh. Then we'll just do. Whoops. Change that. Let's just do one more. One more hand. This hand. Over here. These ones have really long nails. I can get behind with longer nails. This one's looking even weirder than this one. It's not. I don't have these guidelines. Most of them are just like. Just read. Nope. Yeah, and this one's actually like blocking it here. So there you go. Would not be surprised if this hand's actually like Photoshop. Or is it tilted? Okay, now that I'm looking at it longer, it doesn't seem like a natural hand pose. Okay, I think I can make it work if I just erase some of the thumb part. That is turning into a shape. Single this color quits. That one. Oh. Did not know I was doing this thing here. Okay, let's keep at it. Yeah, let's do this. This peace sign. I'm here, and then the rest should fall into place. Little flabby. There. Make this. Yeah. Let me figure this. Okay, I think, yeah. I think we'll just call it deer. Oh, which one? Which one? There. Oh, it's already on the. Right. I think I'm just gonna call it a stream there. I'm trying to find where the raid button is. Anybody that I follow? Okay. But let me see. Gonna check the weather forecast, see. Yeah, so it looks like it will be streaming tomorrow, possibly around same time again. Doesn't seem like it's gonna snow that bad, or it's gonna start more in the morning and I can just shovel later on. Well, thank you for coming to my stream. I'll see you all next time.